So when I was preparing this concert, I met my friend on the street, and he said, "What are you doing now?" And I told him, "Well, I'm preparing this concert. I'm going to sing Sondheim songs, and I'm going to play as well." And he said, "Oh, cool. Which songs are you playing?" And I went like, "Well, I'm singing this and this and this." And he went like, "Oh, so you're going to sing all the stuff that old ladies usually sing." Well, he's not my friend anymore. But just to check I was on the track, I just called Simply Barbara, and she told me I was fine. Is she here? Check. Well, this is from Sweeney Todd. Joanna, I feel you. I was half convinced I'd waken, satisfied enough to dream you. Happily I was mistaken. Joanna, I'll steal you. Joanna, can hide you. Even now I'm at your window. I am in the dark beside you, buried sweetly in your yellow choice. It's who I am. Loving you is not a choice, and not much reason to rejoice. But it gives me purpose, gives me voice to say to the world, this is why I live. You are why I live. Loving you is why I do the things I do. Loving you is not in my control. But in loving you, I have a goal for what's left of my life. I will live and I would die for you. Inside from all those years, all that vain bitter self-concern, all those tears and all that pride dissolving in the blue. Now that I am loved and known as I do, that I can live and I can die. Someone to hold you too close. Someone to hurt you too deep. Someone to sit in your chair and ruin your sleep and make you aware of being alive. Being alive. Someone to need you too much. Someone to know you too well. Someone to pull you up short and put you through hell and give you support is being alive. Someone whose feelings you spare. Someone who, like it or not, will want you to share a little, a lot of being alive. Being alive. Someone to crowd you with love. Someone to force you to care. Someone to make you come through, who'll always be there, as frightened as you of being alive. Being alive. Being alive. Being alive. Somebody hold me too close. Somebody hurt me too deep. Somebody sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware of being alive. Being alive. Somebody need me too much. Somebody know me too well. Somebody pull me up short and put me through hell and give me support for being alive. Being alive. Make me alive. Make me confused. Somebody crowd me with love. Somebody force me to care. Somebody make me come through. I'll always be there, as frightened as you, to help us survive.